On our 39-acre campus, we have a lot of different buildings, and we even have another 10 acres that we're starting to build on as well. But right now, I'm standing in our main classroom building. Here in the main building, our students in both middle school and high school intersect and travel to different classrooms throughout the day. Because our middle school and high school students are on different bell schedules, it's pretty rare that you're going to find them intersecting in these hallways at the same time. Here in this main building, there are four hallways that intersect together with an additional two wings that we've added on, additional classrooms and collaborative spaces for the kids. This space also holds our library and maker space, two dance studios, our choir room, we have a keyboarding lab, two robotics classrooms, seven different lab classrooms, as well as our film and broadcast studio, our business and entrepreneurship classroom, and our permanent courtroom for our pre-law and mock trial classes. Our library and collaborative space here holds a lot of different areas for students to connect to different resources. The first is the fact that there's over 3,000 hard copy books there in the library for students to read and check out books. Our librarians also put together great online resources and databases that students have access to. There's wonderful reading spaces in that room, especially by our big window. And we recently remodeled the space to include more areas for students to do group projects and study hall in. Our library also houses our tech team and the office of our Director of Innovation. And students can come in there to get help using new technology. And if they ever have issues with their iPads or their MacBook Airs, they can go in and get help. Lastly, when we remodeled the library, we created a maker space that includes a space for our 3D printers, as well as our laser engravers, and our augmented reality sandbox for students to use for their various science classes. It's a great space for students to come in before school, during school, and after school to utilize all the different resources, and that includes printing as well for all the kids. Every student gets a printer card that they come in, and all the printing needs are covered with your tuition and fees. Every school needs a cafeteria, and ours is held here in the Kalb Student Center. Not only is it our cafeteria, but after school, all the lunch tables get pushed away and cleaned up, and this becomes a third gym space for our students to practice and have games in. Here at Faith Lutheran, we have three different lunch periods during the school day. The first lunch period is for our sixth grade students. Our second is for our seventh and eighth graders. And then our third lunch period is for our high school students. The kids get 30 minutes to eat lunch during the day. And if you're in middle school, lunch is really fun. The middle school counselors usually play music during lunch and the kids get to sit with all of their friends. And during high school lunch, the kids can choose to sit inside the cafeteria or even outside in the beautiful amphitheater. And seniors get to have senior privileges where they get to go off campus for lunch should they choose. Our school connects with a service called Sodexo that makes our food here hot and fresh on our campus in the kitchens behind me. And food is distributed through the lunch lines as well through two different kiosks. Students pay for their lunch using their fingerprint and a biometric system that we have parents contribute money to. Along with buying lunch here on campus, students can purchase breakfast in the morning and after school concession stand snacks. Of course, the kids can bring lunch from home, and many of our kids do, so we provide microwaves here in the Student Center cafeteria for kids to heat up their lunch. Lunch is an important time of the day for the kids to relax and rest and to connect with one another. And so we even encourage kids to put their phones away and spend time connecting face to face and talking and conversing together. And I'll say this lastly, the food is delicious. My favorite are probably tater tots and bacon in the morning for breakfast. I love chicken tenders and our pre-made salads. And after school snacks, I'll go for a hot dog. Maybe not all in one day.